going on a voyage, you and I. Back in time to when you were a very little girl. I want you to try and remember as far back as you can. Back in time. Try and search in your mind for that time when you were very, very small. Remember your mother, Anna? What was she like?
She wore a silk dress.
Yeah.
The frill round the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
There was a fire in the grate. But it was warm. Sometimes.
Sometimes? Sometimes?
Sometimes I sit on her lap by the fire. And sometimes on the rug. There were bars.
Where?
Around my bed. There were bars around my bed. There were bars around my bed. Then it got very cold. The fire died away very slowly. It got very, very cold. My mother kept lying there so still. For a long time. Staring at me.
Yes, Anna, go on. Rest, Anna. Rest a moment.
Let you go.
It'll be all right. It'll be all right.
Oh, Doctor, I'm sorry if we disturbed you. But Mr. Michael and Miss Laura, they're being very rebellious.
We're only going out to dinner, Father.
I can hardly chaperone them and be here to look after Miss Anna and yourself as well. I'm only a singular person.
Mrs. Bryant, you're quite right. Go with them to dinner. Anna and I can manage for ourselves. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Now, wait.
Hurry up.
Wait. Take your life.
Anna?
Hello there, you're a bit young for this game. Get off home.
Go on. I say, you, what are you doing?
Go on.
Hello there. You lost yourself then, have you, my dear? You're a bit young for this game, aren't you? Them other old bags up there will have your hair off if they catch you on their beat. Let's have a look at you. Nice little thing.
Anna! Anna! Anna!
Dearie, when I started, it was a different kettle of fish. It was every girl for herself, like. None of this bloody business of having your own territory. Oh, and there was lovely houses in them days. All crystal and silk hangings and lovely gentlemen and lords to tip your guinea. Just for luck. Beautiful it was.
Anna?
Come on, dearie, come on.
Anna.
No, it's all too regulated now, dear. What with the police on you and the price of gin, what could you swear? And now even so-called nice ladies act. You can't tell the professionals from the amateurs. Just a minute. Oh, now, bloody key. Oh, there we are. Now, watch your step, dear. Yes. That's it. Oh, wait there, dear. Nice little thing she is. There. That's put some light on the subject. Now, a pretty young girl like yourself, you see, you've got to start out right. And the right way isn't by tramping up and down on some street what's already been solicited on. Now, I'll just take a little drop of this, dear, for me throat. No
you see, that's what could have put all them other girls in such a nasty temper.
But don't you worry, dear. Long Lizzie's gonna look after you.
I'm looking for a girl, about so tall, wearing a cloak. Have you seen her?
I've seen many ghost parties.
Have you seen this one?
Down by the Crown and Trumpet.
Crown and Trumpet? Anna!
If it's a real woman you want, sir.
Now, even though the good Daisy's gone for all of us, there's still good pickings to be made. Especially for the likes of you. At your age. You're quite a pretty little thing. Here. Stand up, my dear. Let's have a little look at you, then. Come on, then. Oh, well, you're a bit modest there for most gentlemen's taste. But not to worry, they'll get plumper in time. And a few little tricks, I know. Oh, poor little thing. Shivering with a cold, then? It's a wonder you didn't freeze.
Anna.
Time you and I got off...
About so tall, wearing a cloak. Have you seen her? I'll pay you well if you hope.
Yeah, that must be the new one.
Yeah, we saw her all right. She'll remember us too, right, little grabber?
I shouldn't have thought there was enough woman there for a man like you.
Where is she?
Where's that money you mentioned?
Yeah, let's see that first.
Liz took her back to her place.
Oh, yeah.
Who's Liz? Where does she live?
Liz likes the little girl. She does.
Oh, she's good for
her. Where does she live?
Not so bloody hard. Take your hands off me. Don't squeeze the fruit unless you're buying it.
Tell me where I can find this Liz, quickly.
Blimey, there she is now!
Long Lee.